To adjust the footrest height, pull the sprung latch outwards and slide the pillar up into the frame or down to suit your leg length. To set the footrest height evenly, first count the slots in the back of the pillar so you know what position it's set at originally. Undo the latch and slide up into the frame until you feel it lock. Then recount the slots and repeat on the other side.
Thank you for watching this how-to video. If you've got any questions, do get in touch. Thanks, bye.